Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Dungeon Master. We're in the middle of level 8. And apparently what is underfoot is soon overhead. Now, observe. Fireballs. So, what we do is we get some stuff that doesn't matter. And then we're not tripping these fireballs, so. Someone's got some rocks. For a second, it didn't look like we were moving fast enough. There's one more. We don't move fast enough in this game. Okay. Hello? Rope. Comes in handy for going down pits when you don't want to fall and hurt yourself and you just want to go down the pit. Always good. I don't know if you ever find any more rope than that. Oh. Did I come from this way? Yeah, I think I came from this way. Oops. West, okay. Just a long area, okay. Just making sure no one's following me. Corbomite. Now the interesting thing about this is it weighs nothing. You see something like this in Chaos Strikes Back as well. And then we have a torch, which is useless to us now, pretty much. That's not it for this area. There's a... And I can hear the Vexerk on the other side. There's a switch somewhere. There it is. This was a solid wall. Hi! Is there more than one? He dropped a skeleton key, which comes in handy for going down those express stairs. So, and as usual, these guys have great food. I stored some of my food and I'm still here. Can't eat this stuff fast enough.
No. No.
I'm just trying to get rid of all this stuff here.
No.
Some room for some other things. Dragon steak. 0.6 kilograms. This gives you, I don't know, it gives you a lot of food. At least half a bar. The only other time we find these is when we kill a dragon. Which will be eventually. We're getting there. It's level 8, so... The dragon... it's not that bad of a spoiler. Dragon's on level 12. No. 13. He's on the bottom level, but you end up finishing the game on level 12, so... So, that's that. Oops. Okay. So pass the fireballs. It's a pretty straightforward area, just bunch of monsters, stuff like that. Oh, I actually missed a spot at the beginning. Back in that area, when we first came down here to the west, where we find the Vexurk, you know, those little guys in the wizard robes, there's a secret room. There's a switch in a secret room. And there's not much in there that's really interesting. It's, a pendant feral, which gives you +1 to some kind of hidden wizard skill, and a blue magic box. So, I mean, if we need a magic box, I'll come back there, but we don't need the pendant feral. It's not useful. I've never noticed anything like, whoa, man, my wizard skills are so good now. So, it's nothing great. I'm not gonna get lost in this area. What am I heading? South? Yeah, I really don't feel like getting lost in here. Kind of a bigger area. Keep heading south. Should be this way. There's something in here with us, too, at some point. They head east. Yeah. Okay. Gate. Niche. Lighter than a feather. Okay. That's where you use the corbomite, but... That's the stairs down, so I'm gonna go this way first. We'll have to come back that way anyway, just to go down to the next level. So, we must have come through here. I keep switching between... Oh! Where the hell am I? I'm heading south. Oh. Sorry, I was just trying to remember this. I think I have to just keep heading north. In order to find anything good here. Oh, pain rat. Pain rat incoming, and we're not ready. And I'm panicking again here. They move rather fast. Why am I spewing? stand there and allow me to kill you. Oh, now you're gonna show me your butts. And I'll shove that up there. Drumsticks. Those things just hit so hard, I start to panic. I don't have my spells ready, it's not good. For anything here. Empty? The pain mats must have come out of there. I think when you hit something, it trips. Opens this and then they just wander around freely and it's, you know, fun for everybody. Gonna sleep here. Some Frappuccino. Otherwise I'd be taking a nap right now and not playing this game. I'd be laying on the couch probably. You know what? Dark time. Okay. So now we can head back down. We're actually almost done with this level. Which is a good thing. Hold on a second. Let's go that way. Okay. So, yeah, lighter than a feather. What did we just find that's lighter than a feather? And who did I give it to? Sunder? Ta-da! And Kumi, we can take it. There's something else to fight around here. I hear him. The scroll. The spell O-Ear-Ra bestows magic vision. At some point I'm going to go through with these spells and just show you guys what they do. The majority of them I just don't use because they're not as important and not as powerful. See, I put the shield down, so I shouldn't. Come on. There you go. How many? He has three of them. She has four. Yes, three. Yes, three. Okay. He's gonna need another then. There you go. Okay. Stairs down. So whatever's scurrying around must be this way. Nice. He's always going up quicker. Expert wizard. Sweet. and more drumsticks than I don't know. Since these fill up the most food, I eat them last. Okay, this is interesting. Here's a skeleton key. With a skeleton lock, and here's a skeleton key. This continues our escapades. Because here we are, back on level 7? Yeah. So, we've seen this before, only this was a wall, so... That's what that does. Gives you access. Here's another Rocky for level 6, I'm pretty sure. Held in an exalted position. Not that low, but
nope.
Why the hell not?
Nope. Nope. Nope.
So, I don't know. When the last time we drank out of a water skin was? Probably on level 3. Yeah, I guess this would be a shorter episode. But you know what? I'm gonna mess around with spells. So, hang on a second. Anyway, this is it for level 8. If you don't want to see how all these spells and potions are made, just skip the next video or just not watch the end of this one, because this is gonna be the entire end of the episode here. So, I can just start out fresh with a new episode for level 9. You see me make health potions. Basically, it's whatever symbol in the V. So that's a V potion, health potion. Stamina potion. Let's see.
Nope.
Need an empty flask. Okay, stamina is the Ya, which is this one. I'm on the wrong person. Yes. Yeah. The Yah potion. They call it a Ma potion here. I don't know.
Nope.
Gives you stamina. We've raised this bar up a little more. I usually don't have a problem with that. You could run out of stamina if you're fighting for a long time, or if you're walking encumbered, rapidly. Mana potion is Zo, Bro, and Ra. You see his mana go up.
Nope.
Gug. Not very much, because I just used the smallest strength. Otherwise, I wouldn't get anywhere here. Strength potion is full. Fire of strength, bro, and Q, which is this kind of thing like a sword. Strength. I wonder if it increases your max strength. 68. I believe it does.
Nope.
74. So if you're carrying a load, like you're a little overweighted, just take one of these. I'm actually curious to see if it'll stack. So it's full, bro, coup. Ah, he's out of mana. Full, bro, coup. How about the next one down? Full. Bro, cool. Just barely made it. Ah! You gotta be kidding me! Full, bro, cool. It's a hard spell, huh? Let's try this size. Oh, I don't even know if I'll make it now. Oh, what did I do? Alright, let's sleep and get that back. Full bro coup. Okay, I made it. This is a fourth level strength spell. This one might not even be active anymore. Yeah, he's back down to his regular 68, so drink that.
Boom.
Yeah, he's not overloaded anymore. I'm not sure how long these last, but I don't think it's long enough. So yeah, his strength went up 10 points from that fourth level, so up from 68 to 78. And that's enough that he's now, you know, he's fine, he's not overloaded. Go sleep a little more, get these mana back. Okay. As you can see, I slept and he's the strength wore off. He's back to normal. Pardon me. Got a show you Dex potion here. Get on the right person. It's this symbol, which is O, and then Bro Ross, which is this. Ross potion, otherwise known as Dexterity potion.
Nope.
So. Put him up to 66. Pretty good. 9 points from the lowest level. Next is Wisdom. Yeah. Wait a minute, right? Oh, yeah. Bro, and then this kind of weird curvy thing. Dean. Wisdom potion. Dean potion.
Boom.
So, his wisdom went up 10 points. I never use these. Just, I don't know. I don't get that into it. They just wear off anyway. Vitality potion is Ya, Bro, and then Netta, which is this thing that kind of looks like a plane from up above. Or below. Netta potion.
Boom.
So it's Vitality. Went up from 53 to 63. 10 points. Cure Poison, you've seen. V, and then Bro, this one.
Bro.
You have any space left for another one? The Shield Potion is Ya, Bro. Oh, I used to use this to train up my priest skill, I think. Was a shield potion. There's a shield spell also. Yeah, potion.
No.
So, it gives you a shield. I'm not sure exactly. I think this absorbs a certain amount of I don't know, damage. Couldn't tell ya. I don't know. What's next? There's a fire shield that goes over the whole party. Give her some fun with this. And naturally, with these shields, see, it blinked out already. If you choose a higher level, it will last longer. They've used these shields before, and in really tough situations, and they've lasted. That higher level one, the highest one, lasts quite a while. Oh, by the way, Ack. All right. There's a shield that goes over the whole party. So it's Ya Ear. Yeah. Here. Well, this is a shield that goes over the entire party, yes. And will last about as long as that potion did. In this darkness, I don't know if you can see this. This ear sar. Which is this one. Yeah, you can't even tell anything happened. Casting a darkness spell on your enemy, which there is no enemy here, so. What else? I think this is the one they just told us about. Let's just see through the walls. Oh. Gore. Ross. Meaningless. Ah. What did I do wrong? You know? This might only be in the Chaos Strikes Back. Oh. Gore. Ross. Yeah, it's not in here. It's in Chaos Strikes Back, and you can see through walls and such. Okay. So, that's all the cleric spells. Mostly potions, as you can see. Wizard spells, of course, we know. The torch, and... Let's see. Oh, ear, ra is light. But you cast that on your enemies. And hurts them. We've seen the Zo spell for opening doors. I wonder... There's a door nearby, I think. Oh, never mind. But anyway, if you had a door, you would just go like this, and the door would open. Probably. unless it's something you have to unlock, which it wouldn't work. But it's useful if you need to open a door over a distance. So, earlier back in the episodes, there was a part where you... It was a puzzle where you had to open the door. You were across a pit. A pit was in your way between you and the door. So you'd open the door with the Zo spell, and then... On the other side of the door was a pressure plate, so you threw an item under the pressure plate through the now open door, and the pit would close. So, it has its uses, and obviously, you know, deliberately manufactured that way. I don't know if this one even works. Bro. Ross. Yeah. Magic footprints. I never use this. It'd be helpful, though. Show you where you've been going. So, well, I've been this way already. It's pretty neat, because they look like little feet. I don't know when I've ever used that thing. Well, this is the one. This is the one where you could... See through walls. Oh... Ew. Ra. See that? oops. O. U. Ra. Yeah, it'll go with you. So if there was something on the other side of a wall, you'd be able to see it, monster or whatever. Again, I very rarely use that. Let's just switch over to here. So this is, excuse me, this isn't invisibility. This is very similar. Oh, ear. Which one is sar? Sar. Yeah, we're now invisible. And I don't know how well this works. I'm sure there's some monsters that can see you anyway. I'm sure the dragon can see you, Lord Chaos can see you. But you're invisible for a little while. To make your own little poison potion. Pretty neat. It's Zoven. So, and then this hourglass type thing. This is what we find all over the place. Ven potion. Unfortunately, you lose your, what do you call it? Your bottle.
No.
Poison bolt is Des Ven. Des. And then Ven. Pretty neat. Poison cloud is Oven. Oh. Man. So you see it's something that dwindles for a little while. Doesn't seem as strong as the potion, huh? Poison potion. Of course, weakened material beings we've seen. This. You. We've seen fireball. Boom. Of course, gets stronger as you go up in difficulty. Lightning bolt is O. Cath, just something we hardly ever use, and Ra. Lightning bolt. Oh, and then finally, we have this spell, Zo, Cath, Ra, which does nothing. Oh, it makes the spell. We'll see this at the end. I wonder if I can just hold on to this. We use this for getting the... Oh, you can't hold it. Never mind. We use this... Use that for getting the, fire staff. Out of whatever the gunk that he's got it hidden in. Anyway, so that's spells. And that's basically all the spells for Dungeon Master that I know of. Alright, so. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time when we advance down to level 9. Bye-bye.